enforcement of foreign judgment is in India is based upon the India signed the bilateral treaties with the various countries, and based on that treaty, the foreign judgment can execute, and that country must be notified as a reciprocal territory as required under the civil procedure law of India under section 30 and 44 for executing the foreign court judgment in India. For example, India signed a judicial cooperation treaty with the United Arab Emirates on 1999. So that means the United Arab Emirates become a reciprocal territory of India. That means, according to the civil procedure code of India, section 30 and 14, we can execute all the judgments of the UAE courts in India. And also, a gazette notification dated 17/1/2020 by the government of India make it very clear for the creditors in UAE to recover their debts from the unaware debtors who have returned to India. This is the legal framework for execution of foreign judgment in India.